Okay, entering the primary generator sector now. How do we shut this monster down for good?
Here's an idea. If you overload the generator, just send it into a meltdown state. That should do the trick.
Check me on this. Plans show three turbines feeding into the generator, right? So if I get all of them running at once, the whole place will get mighty hot and fast.
I'm not sure about that, Darwin. It could be too dangerous. You might not have enough time to get out of there.
You'll need it. The X-Field for sure. I'll get Blaster working on that now.
You know me. I'm all over.
Don't remind me.
Okay, team. I've activated that first turbine. Moving on to number two now. problem here. The power core's gone AWOL.
You gotta fix that before the second turbine is good to go.
Got it. Power core in place.
Good work, Darwin. Get to the activation lever and power up the second turbine.
Okay, good news. Second turbine's activated, and things are heating up.
Darwin, we better plan your safe exfil before you start the last turbine.
It's gonna get crazy out there. Me and Warren's got an idea, though mostly it's mine.
Okay, I'm all ears.
When that system overheats, it will trigger an emergency evac hatch to open. Once it does...
Jump out and down, Darwin. Gonna be a big drop. Sounds like a blast!
Sounds like my only option. approaching the third turbine now. Looks like it needs powering up too.
Check around that level, Darwin. There should be a power core generator nearby.
Final power core in place.
It's going to get hot in there, Darwin. Give that lever a pull.
All three turbines up and running, and the temp is shooting through the roof.
Right, and the emergency cooling system has kicked in, Darwin.
Good. Heading back to the main chamber to take it out.
The cooling system is now exposed. Destroy it to send the power generator into overload.
tipping point?
Already there!
Ready to rock and roll, D!
Blaster, time to get this thing racing!